must congratulate to our opponent. They play well in very important moments. They succeed to score 3-pointers. That's practically unreal, 55% for 3 points. We go on court with a lot of problems because, again, Max didn't play practice practically all week. It's impossible to play aggressive and normal defense.
Oficierii Energiei s-au declarat mulțumiți de parcursul echipei din prima parte a sezonului. Energia e angrenată și în competițiile continentale.
This is what I said every day in my prayers before the game, because they play in very, very good basketball. As a team, we follow the program of PTSD, and every time when we watch the other teams, the most of the games we watch is the game of PTSD, and this is what we said with my players. The PTSD play very, very good basket. And if you let them, I mean defensively, if you are solved, you have a very big problem. Because I am honest, I will tell you, in this moment my team play very good. Play very good because in this period, in the last month, because the many games make us to have very good rhythm. And this is, maybe we are very tired, and believe me, we are very, very tired, exhausted. We go in Mureș after in Kosovo, after we come back, we go in Kazakhstan. It's very difficult for us. But in the other side, they make us to have good rhythm, and we show in every game, and in Europe and in Romania, we have very good rhythm, especially offensively, and this is good for us.